searching with Document Locator. The first search is the toolbar search. So you want to make sure that you have your Document Locator search bar turned on, positioned, and then locked in place, as we do here. In this search bar, you can type any values that you would care to search for. And if we look under options, this is the ones that we have as default turned on, which is everything. Look in the file names, descriptions, any notes about the document, the tags or the property values, and then this will look inside of the actual document for values. So in this example, you can simply type different bits of values in here and have the search result return very quickly to you. Where you have rights, the documents will appear to be worked on into the system. The second search is right here. It's called the Document Locator built-in searches, where you can simply search for like the last 30 days, 30 documents, documents you're working on, and perhaps documents that are waiting for you to approve or that are in a workflow. The next search can be access with one click from here. It brings up the advanced search pane where you can build out some very powerful searches with the file information, words or phrases in the file, and how the document's been profiled into the system. And then other activity you can use to define that search down further, like who's worked on the file and when, and maybe who's approved a certain file. Now, these sort of searches, you can give users rights so you can save these searches. And then these save searches can actually be accessed a couple of different ways. Here we're going to access it from opening, where we can now come in and select one of the save searches that we have, and then the results come back from this particular save search that we have into the system. What is something about save searches? You can also then have a save search that can be actually put onto your desktop. We can grab one of these searches right here, and you can drag and drop it to the desktop, and then as needed you can actually access this saved search right from the desktop through the shortcut to get to the result set that you're looking for.